Fellow toilet sitters, well, today I'd like to address one group of people. Okay, I consider this group terrorists because their act is that of terror. They terrorize their neighbors, their communities, anyone who comes near them, on buses, at home, churches, hospitals, any public place they are terrorizing. Okay, I'm talking about those people that don't brush their teeth. Okay, how? Why? Why should you not brush your teeth in 2019 and then even comfortably walk in public? Okay, walking in public, somersaulting in public, hovering around, kangarooing from one point to the other, like a spider crawling every surface, talking, and they talk the most, they want to greet everyone. Hello, how are you? When you know you haven't brushed your teeth, that's evil. That's demonic. You can't do that, okay? Because see, a toothbrush is a very cheap item. Toothpaste is also very affordable, and it's a necessity. It's not only a luxury, it's a necessity. Where you can't afford a toothbrush and toothpaste, you can even use a tree. Those mango trees, when you chew them, you know, we used to call them almost swacky. You can swack yourself and, you know, swack. It's not right. You can't go on spraying your bacteria. No, in fact, government should start charging such characters carbon emission tax, because they are the ones that are causing this climate change, this global warming. Because when they spray, they are chewing our ozone, okay? They are the ones depleting our ozone, making us suffer. That's why there's no power right now. If anything, ZESCO should first of all address these guys that don't brush their teeth, because they are the ones that are causing this climate change that we're facing right now. So please, before you go in public, check, think first, did you brush your teeth? If the answer is no, don't talk in public. Yeah? Did I brush my teeth? No. Don't talk in public. Number two, you can do a self-test, okay? Just do, breathe on yourself. If the smell is bad for you, then it's bad for the neighbor as well. It's bad for the next person. When you do, if it's terrible for you, then it's hell for the next person. Keep quiet in public. Brush. Sweets are cheap. Bubble gums are cheap. Do something. Keep your mouth busy, you see? The mouth is like a graveyard, okay? You have got all this food that you have buried inside. It's decaying at a very fast rate. So the moment you open, it's like you have opened a tombstone and a graveyard, and you are spraying decay on everyone. So please, let's take care of ourselves. Personal hygiene is very, very important. From the toilet seat, protecting our community, protecting our ozone layer, and protecting our nostrils. I say, over.